weird to take out my camera and shoot in public, and but this time over here I'm little comfortable because it's a tourist area. You can see a lot of people. Behind me you can see the Taj Mahal Hotel. There are two activities one can go for, and one among them is boat service, and I'm going for it. Only to add some fun and some spice, I bought myself a beautiful ice cream. Walking towards Gateway. We'll need to take a ticket. There will be preliminary checkings, and I'll be walking inside. I'm standing in one point taking pictures of this monument, which is Gateway, and the right next to it is the Taj Mahal Hotel with all its glory, and just next to it is the Trident Hotel, which was also attacked in 2008, and now with a lot of tourists everywhere. It's really nice, the positive vibe you can feel everywhere. I'm in the boat now, it is about to start. Done with the boating. I'm off now. I need to walk somewhere, and I would like to stop a little. Hi guys, I'm done with today's vlog. I'm done with boating, a little bit of purchase, and it was nice, and it was not as boring as I expected that to be.